James Webb Space Telescope's primary mirror, the optical telescope element, consists of 18 hexagonal mirror segments made up of gold-plated beryllium, which combine to create 6.5-meter diameter mirror compared to Hubble's 2.4-meter mirror. Thus, Webb Space is an infrared telescope, meaning it uses infrared radiations to detect objects in space. It is able to observe celestial bodies such as stars, nebula, and planets that are too cool, too faint to be observed in visible light. The James Webb Space Telescope's main mirror segments are fully aligned, and now this NASA telescope is being to produce the high-resolution infrared images ever from space. This image shows alignment of James Webb Space Telescope. Showing the star 2 Mars J1755-4042+655-1277 and has captured its very first image. The image is of a star located 2000 light years. The image also shows dozens of background stars and galaxies. This star was not clear with Hubble Space Telescope. James Webb Space Telescope will be capable of seeing some of the most distant galaxies in our universe, certainly with more ease than the visible ultraviolet view of Hubble.